They're set for a start, and they're racing for the third race of the afternoon, the Eastern Command Cup, even start by all the runners. As they settle down to race, Midnight Phantom takes up the running from Devotion in second, and third is Fantasia. Making a forward move on the outside, there is Gold Bond, then second last is Furel, and a close last is Arrowfield as they take the first right-handed turn and go past the 1600. Devotion now takes up the running from on the inside, there is Midnight Phantom. These two are about length and a half clear of Gold Bond. Racing about a length behind, there is Fantasia. Then we go back to Furel, who's second last, and giving them a long start, there is the favorite Arrowfield. They go well past the 1400, and Devotion is pulled away about 2.5, 3 in front of Midnight Phantom. Similar distance behind, there is Gold Bond, who's in third, and fourth, there is Fantasia. A length and a half, 2 lengths behind, there is Furel, and continues to give them a long start, there is Arrowfield. They go past the 1200 now, Devotion, length and a half in front of Midnight Phantom. In third, there is Gold Bond. Length and a half, 2 lengths behind, there is Fantasia. Then you go back to Furel. Now making a slight forward move, there is Arrowfield as they pass the 1000 meters. They take the far turn, continues to be Devotion. Length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Midnight Phantom. In third, there is Gold Bond. Then we have Fantasia racing on the outside. There is Arrowfield, who's making a forward move. Then we go back to Furel. They race past the 600. Devotion continues to set the pace here. Length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Midnight Phantom. In third, there is Gold Bond, now being joined on the outside by Arrowfield. Then we have Furel, and on the outside, there is Fantasia. The horses take the turn, and Devotion still about length and a half in front of Midnight Phantom. Moving up on the outside very smoothly, there is Arrowfield. In between runners, there is Gold Bond. They are into the home straight. Furel is trying to take the shortest way on the inside. Down the center, Arrowfield now takes up the running from Devotion. Then we have Furel on the wide outside. There is Gold Bond. They race into the last 200. And Arrowfield about length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Devotion. Then we have coming up with a late bit. There is Fantasia. But Arrowfield still about length and a half in front of Devotion and Fantasia. Arrowfield is a facile winner for the third race of the afternoon from Fantasia, Devotion. Then we had Midnight Phantom. Second last was Furel. Last of all, Gold Bond.